Hello everybody, this is Maniac for Bricks, and I am here today with set number 60072, Demolition Starter Set from LEGO City. This is ages 5 to 12, has 85 pieces, was released in 2015, and includes 4 minifigures. This set retails in the United States for the price of $10. Let's take a closer look at this set now. To start things off, we'll take a close look at our minifigures. These are all different Demolition minifigures. They could be used for regular construction, as well as destruction. And we have at least one of them that seems a little bit more professional on the white torso. I guess it would be more of the supervisor or the foreman in this operation. We have a newer molded headpiece, which is a helmet with the molded on headphones, or earmuffs, or however you like to classify them. That is unique because they don't have this with the hard hat piece already until this year. He's a pretty standard looking figure otherwise, and does have a new torso with him as well. Nice design on him, and I do like the undershirt working with the jacket over it. The second figure, the supervisor, is pretty standard. It's something we've seen before from LEGO City. He does have the nice dark brown pants on him. Nothing new as far as this figure. For our Demolition Girl, yes, there are some females with the Demolition crew. We have a new torso for 2015, available in some other sets as well. She comes with a sledgehammer. Anyways, she also has a newer headpiece with Gale, the construction worker's type of headgear. This is a molded on hair piece. It's kind of in a dark brown color that fits right on top and is part of the hard hat. And then our last figure we have is, again, pretty standard. Something we've seen before with construction, mining, and now with demolition. So, we'll take a closer look at our set now. These are good figures. In this set, you have 2 builds and 2 micro builds. These are only just 2 pieces each, but they are small cones, or pylons as some call them. And these are easy to outline your area, so you can block off people trying to pass by, maybe in your city, or you can just mark off the area where they need to be cautious. So getting this a bunch of times would be useful for getting a bunch of the cones. You could also make them out of small pieces in your own collection. We get a front loader, which is nice in a small build, very easy to follow, not too hard for younger kids, as it said is intended for. It's a starter set. It does have some nice details all around, and as I've recently found out, this is available in the LEGO Worlds video game on the PC, and you can actually drive this as a vehicle in there. So that's very cool. The minifigure fits in there very easily with the roll cage on top of him. And you can also angle the bucket up and down, so you can get different actions for it moving around. This is probably the lowest that you'll get with it, but more like that. So it's still useful. And the next part we have is your area of construction or destruction in this case. We have a small toilet that's probably part of a house, and we have some plumbing that's on the outside. Some of the water is leaking out because the pipes are breaking, and you even have a bunch of these profile bricks around the sides. These are great to get for this set, especially in this number, and in 2 different colors in this set as well. Now, what you can easily do with this, you can break it apart like so. You can definitely break up a whole bunch of these pieces. It's intended to be broken apart as a model. Or what I like to do is I like to take the front loader and push it right into it. Maybe angle up the bucket a little bit, get that right hit point, and it gives it a little bit of action. Brings it to life a little bit. You can actually just run through it real hard and push it all through. And maybe you could take in one of your other figures, use a jackhammer to pull out the toilet section. Maybe you can take the sledgehammer and knock it out. This is intended to be on small pieces that are easy to break apart. Maybe even try again with the jackhammer, move it around here, and
push it all the way out.
That one just has like a 3D effect. It just went flying into the camera.
And even this part can fall out. It's intended to be destroyed so that you can rebuild it into something bigger and better and newer. So it's very fun. I definitely like the building and unbuilding, the construction and destruction aspect of the set. It's actually a great value for the amount of things you're getting in here. Four figures alone for the $10 price point is great, especially like it best for some of the figures with... This is kind of an uncommon torso, and it's appeared a few times, but it's not available in a small set like this. It is nicer for probably these two figures at best for the most parts. The profile bricks, as I mentioned, are great to get in the set for such a small price point. And you also get the front loader, which is easy to use, fun to build, and has some unique pieces to it. So I definitely recommend this set. If you can get it multiple times, it would be great to get multiple times. Maybe even get the toilet so you can add a bunch of toilets to your different Lego City houses. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to check out some other Lego City reviews on my channel to see some more Lego City sets. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. He's just gonna fall over. And we'll see you next time with more Lego videos.